these cops are right here. Bro, there's a fucking shooting at the school, and these fucking cops are telling everybody to leave, dude, while everybody's here trying to pick up their fucking kids. They're saying that the shooter's in a new building. I don't know if they had a new building. This is fucking bullshit, bro.
Fuck.
Look, they're just all fucking parked and outside, man. They need to go in there.
Get in. What the fuck is the fucking deal, dude? There's kids. Oh, man. I'm gonna fucking go. John, let me see your phone, please.
Yeah, my friend had it go there.
Look at that shit, bro. They're all in there. The cops ain't doing shit but standing outside.
All the kids are inside the fucking school and they're just standing. They're fucking parked. Oh my god. Where in the fuck?
¿Qué pasó?
Están balaciendo en la escuela de los niños.
¿De los niños?
No de los míos, de los la hermana.
Oh my god, no puedo creerlo.
Mira, llenos de policías y los pinches policías nomás afuera. Look, they're over there with the guns.
Oh my god.
No, están barricaded los. They're letting people in?
He's in the building. He's in the building.
Guys, look, all the parents are going right there. Like, where our kids. That's what we're worried about. I'm going in. I don't give a fuck.
Yes, it's an active shooter. And all the parents are going to go in. They.
Fuck that. Like, our kids are there, man. My son's right there. They said take cover.
All the parents are going to the front. All the parents are going to the front.
All the parents are going to the front. Just shoot them already. Shit. All our kids are in there like if they fuck.
Man, I have my gun in my car. Man, this is crazy, dude. Los hermanos de los nephews de Lily.
De Lily.
Yeah.
No son de bachoso.
No, es un elementary school, ma. Son niños chiquitos.
Oh, okay.
Julian's in here, dude.
No, my daughter.
How do y'all know
that they were fucking crazy, dude?
How did y'all know?
Man, y'all can't be like that, man. Y'all can't be like that when there's people.
Yes, I do. Get across the street. Because I'm having to deal with you. Get across the street. Get across the street. You have other stuff to do.
We're going to back up. Are you going to walk into that gate and get him?
You know that they're kids, right? They're little kids. They don't know how to defend themselves. 6-year-old kids in there. They don't know how to defend themselves from a shooter.
We're parents.
let them the fuck out.
Have you texted the teacher?
One person, take him out.
You don't have their number?
No,
For real, like, I'm in shit. You know, the parents gotta go in there? I'm ready. If I have to.
Did you message the teacher?
Call the teacher?
I guess.
I think there's kind
of one thing I'm worried about. Yeah, but you don't have any protection and they don't know what's going on in there.
Something's happening.
Me cuentan el chisme.
What, the kids?
I hope it's not
the same. Supposedly someone got shot in the head.
Hey, where's your class at?
Who got shot in the head?
Somebody got shot in the head, supposedly.
Teachers?
Lily, you need to call Angel School.
I'm going to get back on right now.
Oh shit, I'm all your pinned it towards me. Sorry.
What happened? Like, how did it start?
I don't know. They're shooting inside. Dude, this is an elementary school, dude.
They're still shooting?
No, I don't know. They were shooting. I know someone got shot. There's fucking cops everywhere, dude. Huh? Hold on. Hello? What? They're not gonna let no one in right now. Yeah, everything's gonna be on lockdown. These cops over here fucking telling everybody to leave. The parents, everybody just went to the front. Look, they're about to take them. Let me go over there. Bye. They're letting the kids out over there.
That's fine,
but alright. Is he still in there?
I'm not sure, man.
It's crazy, man. And the school's about to be over. Hello? Miss Thompson,
yeah.
I'm not gonna go in. They're shooting up the elementary school.
Really?
Yes, there's an active shooter in there right now. There's cops everywhere. And it's not my son, Robb Elementary. My kids, they're on lockdown right now, all the high schools, but I'm right here. I'm right here where they're shooting at because my nephew and my niece are here. Lily's, so they're it's it, people already got shot. There are helicopters everywhere, cops everywhere. It's crazy. And that's because All right, then I'm still waiting for the school to let us go pick up my son, because they're not going to let nothing till everything's clear. So it's just a big old crazy fest because everybody's trying to get their kids. So, but as soon as I pick up my kids and take them home, I'll go back to work. All right. All right. Bye. Over here at your son's school? Do any of your kids go to Robb?
No, it is inside the school, right?
Yeah, okay. I'm right here. So. They're already letting out the kids. You know she's already up?
Oh, okay. All right. That's
crazy shit, right? You got kids here? Mm-hmm. Yeah, dog. Can you talk to them?
You have your phone on.
Yeah, dude. You haven't seen her get out?
Nah, bro. I'm just over there looking for her.
Thank you.
Hey, head to the back of the funeral home. Back of the funeral home. And when the kids get moved, we're going to move them to the back of the funeral home. That's where we want y'all waiting at.
Has the school called, has said anything? Well, they took some people out, there's ambulances there. And... are you not watching the live? I know, he told me that yesterday. I go, do you want to go? He goes, yeah. At first he said, yeah. And I go, well, what if something happens? It's last days usually. Dude, I thought this was Angel School. If I could left my car all over there by your Arasmeli's fucking house, in front of that house. My bad. I saw one guy fucking, I'm like, I thought you were the shooter, I'm like, what the fuck, but then they said it was an AR-15. And then... okay, I think something's gonna happen. So they're getting ready right here. Letting more kids out right here. Kids are crying, dude. This is sad, dude.
We need to make sure that they're accounted for. Why did you actually offer this at the funeral home? So we can just put the students to the buses? They're evacuating the cafeteria area to 83 South and Old Perino. We need a bus over there.
Nigga on his phone is supposed to be. Look at that nigga on Snapchat. Y'all alright? It's okay, y'all just stay right here.
Y'all okay, baby.
Y'all gonna be okay.
You're good.
Hey, just stay right here for your mom. Stay right here. wait for your mom.
Yeah, I think so.
Their moms are right here.
Hey!
They gotta count everybody.
We gotta count for them.
Come hey, on, hey, stay together. Stay are you together. And the baby blue girl? They're right here. Is the guy still in there?
We're not sure.
I can't help because they're not letting regular people, only if you got kids here. I'm waiting. Well, the school just called me saying they're not gonna let my kids go home until all this shit is over, so. Dude, this shit just sad, man. I never thought it was gonna happen. Especially in elementary, bro. Kids are look at them, young little kids that can't fight back. It already happened in one of the, in the Sandy Hook, I think it was Sandy Hook, or. You have to go talk to them. They got to count the kids first. And this shit happened before. And these kids, 6 years old. Probably the oldest here you're going to find is 9. Well, I don't know. But these kids can't fight for themselves, man. It happened in high schools, but these high school kids, they can fucking fight for themselves, you know? They can try. They got football players, they got all kinds of shit. More students coming out from over there. Somebody's talking on the phone. Someone is on the phone saying that they're injured.
Move the kids this way. Have them not cross this window here.
That's me. Tell your mom hi. Tell her you're okay. I saw Esme.
You know what?
Hello? Now more kids.
Someone says to be standing up here at the high school.
Which is going to cause a lot of confusion because these parents are taking their kids. I know it's a scary situation, but they say to pick them up at the high school. These parents are just taking them right now. They saying that some of the kids got shot.
They were talking to the apartment. Well, whoever's there. They were talking.
They said it was two girls.
They were talking.
Two girls got shot.
So they were okay. They said they were shot. They were okay. They asked for that thing that bringing in the SWAT team. At the high school, they said. High school cafeteria. From what they're saying, two girls got shot. I know right now they asked for that fucking thing that they put on your legs whenever you're bleeding. See, they got the ambulances over there. And they're backing up into the school. Yeah, somebody got shot. What happened? Yeah. Oh, I'm blocked in. They're not letting nobody leave. They blocked like two blocks. So there's people here that can pick up their camp because they're saying they're... Oh, for real? No one said it was illegal. What was I gonna say? So I think someone hit.
Everybody hit that way towards
someone
the bus.
Got shot. Two people got shot. Yeah, they're about to pull them out right now. It's a kid?
Guys, please, the bus is
there.
They
won't release the kid.
The faster you guys move, the faster the kids come out. Move. Behind the bus. 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 Behind the buses, come on, move back. It's not complicated, come on.
It is kind of complicated when we got kids here.
Yeah, well, that's the whole point. Let's move the camera for the kids. Move back.
Yeah, and when something happens to the kids, the schools ain't going to do shit about it.
Move back. You're not going to see your son right now. Move back.
Hey, man, we're going
to... Move back, please. Go behind the buses.
Behind the buses, please. It can't be complicated, bro.
You guys go move back.
You can stay right here, bro.
Behind the buses, please.
It's just like
behind the buses, please. Behind the buses, please. Behind the buses. It's
going to the building.
They probably don't want people to see what's really going on.
All the way back, please. Go back, all the way back to the back of the buses. These buses need to move right now.
Us standing here and keep them from moving. They're about to send somebody in. Some people got shot, bro. They're just not gonna tell nobody. That's fucked up. I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 cops just talking to each other, doing nothing. The other ones are inside. I know they're doing their fucking job, but at least they can let people know out here what the fuck is going on. Because I done seen like 20 parents, maybe more, crying, wanting to know what's happening to the kids, because there's still kids in there. And then like parents see that there's ambulances taking the beds in. Come on, man. You really think that these parents are just going to stay here and not do nothing and not want to see what the fuck is happening? These are kids. These ain't high school kids. These ain't high school kids that can fucking break a window and jump out the fucking window. These are fucking little ass kids that can't defend themselves. Of course the parents are going to be all scared and want to know what's happening. This is crazy, man. There's parents out here crying and wanting to know where their child is, because they haven't brought all the kids out. It's not about talking to every parent. It's about letting the people know what's really going on, what's happening. Bringing in an Oh, they got him. They got him. I tell you, I do that. These parents want their fucking kids, bro.
I know.
Damn, dude, this is
fucking.
Man, dude, that's fucked up, bro.
Kill that bitch! Fuck him up! Get out!
There's people in there. There's people here! Here!
Yeah, dude, this shit is sad, bro.